I'm so lit. You know I'm about to talk my shit.
Hey, pull that up. Go ahead.
I want to ride with it.
So our legacy, this album, is like some of the greatest work we've ever done. Like, I can't wait to our fans and Jeezy's fans hear this.
Oh shit.
I got a little something.
Yeah.
Come on, come on.
Oh! Yeah. Oh shit. You already know what this is. Look, got my first Nina, nigga. Ain't no turning back. Units in the apartment got it smelling like the pack.
Big Snow!
Can't put me in the B-room, baby. I'm coming out with that gun of butter.
Like, this is just fun. We're having the greatest time. This is the album, number one album in the country. Mark my words.
Weekend. That's the one. That's the one for the weekend. That's it. But you gotta make it a little more gangster.
Just talking about
it. Smoke with another note. See from far, deep to long, my dope. You gotta make it a little more gangster.
Yeah,
and then it gotta have a build. It gotta go up, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like some other shit.
It's solid. It's a lot of people involved. It's not just me and Jeezy picking beats from the email. The process, it's ideas, it's musicianship. Six other people just come working on one beat, using different equipment, different microphones this time. We use the Sony C800, usually be on that U87, but we switched it up.
Kind of evolved into something we didn't know that it was going to turn out to be this fucking good. We knew it was gonna be good, but we didn't know it was gonna be this fucking good.
Real niggas up. Yeah. She wanna real nigga, dream nigga. It's the totem rich nigga. Plenty figures, plenty hitters, certified boss nigga.
Got a real bitch on shit. Pussy good, water whip, tight lips, firm grip.
Price has been crazy, long hours, long days, but it's all been a brotherhood. We all been here working hard, everybody giving their thoughts, everybody giving their input, everybody just being a team.
When I bit off more than I could chew, but through it all, when there was no
typical late night, like daytime. Work daytime, man. Put in work like corporate hours.
I do better, still about that whatever. I beat the feds, home. That's right, I'm too clever. I fed the whole hood, I fed the whole town. I'm watching Scarface, and that's with no sounds. Trick or treat, kind of sleep, going thick on the beat, beat, beat on the keys, playing Jane on the sleep.
We still
still don't realize what we got yet.
You feel me? Like, we're still in the process of still realizing, damn, we got all these people on record. We got a big Justice League. We got Snow.
And we creating a classic, man.
Fascinating creative process, because we've kind of dived into the genre and spent a lot of hours kind of honing the sound.
It's like, you know, we've had a relationship for over 20 years doing music ever since Don't Get Caught way back. So this right here is just like the icing on the cake of us as just music creators in general.
It's crazy to see everybody was vested in the same goal to help me achieve my vision. And that's what it is. Everybody put in their special team. Like, everybody came in the clutch. It felt like playing the championship game, winning.
I also want to say, man, being able to see you work firsthand in the studio, you know what I'm saying, that was amazing. Like,
wow.
Your pen crazy,
right.
Your leadership crazy, you know what I'm saying?
Up,
it was dope to see that, for sure. Because I always heard it, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Like, I love your music, but seeing you go firsthand, man, like, that opened my eyes a little bit more. I learned a lot from you. You know what I'm saying?
I appreciate it.
For sure, for sure.
I think it's the leadership is about give and take.
Right.
You know what I mean? So it's like, I'm trying to, like, take something from Jeezy, and Jeezy's like, yo, we got to do this. I'm like, yeah, we got to do this. It's always, it's a tug of war, but.
But I love the way you play it, though.
Yeah.
Because guess what? Even outside of the room, we had conversations in their real life.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Got their real life, bro. I call him, I say, you know what? This is gonna be an uncomfortable conversation for me, but I want to have it with you. Then he goes,
what I tell you?
Right.
What I tell you?
Right.
It's not
uncomfortable at all.
Hey.
I see where you're coming from, but I love that, man.
Crazy, but I just wanted to come out, man, and, you know, just celebrate all our hard work, man, because it's like, we gonna eat together, literally.
Pop LSD, they some civilian shooters. We whack the big boss. It's still a dirty stick. I wipe the press off. A real trap nigga. I'm talking brick talk. I train my dog right. I make my pit walk. He didn't make it sit talk. Ordered up one ready, mostly hard. I left a zip sock.
Hollow. Yeah, they all was hollow. Nigga, filled up with sheetrock. Old dog, re-rock.
I'm excited. Like, this shit feels like it's exciting to create, so it doesn't feel like something that we just done.
Not capping, cuz. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, hold on, man. This shit is crazy. Go me from the top, though. I want to feel it.
The top, top.
Yeah, this shit hard, bro.
Yeah.
This one's called Live on Sunday.
Yeah.
This has been a long time in the making. The fans have been asking for the Jeezy and Justice League project, and now it's finally here.
So for me, dog, like, I had great albums, but I do feel if we pick the right songs and the right number of songs at a time like this in our career, this would be my best album hands down. Mm-hmm. Talking about nothing to talk about. Critically acclaimed, all that shit, bro. It's